Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Agent 23 identified. Connor Android identified. Agent 47 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Hey, don't touch that.
Oh!
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now. Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Shut up, on your knees!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I say! Are there many more? Let's get up there like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. Freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks to get in this fucking city. Believe me, we are far from finished here.
Soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
Sorry, Alice. There's nothing we can do.
Hey, buddy.
We have to keep moving.
I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Whatever happens, don't panic, okay? Just stay calm.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
Our car just broke down. We're finishing on foot. We live nearby.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's not used to seeing soldiers. She's a little scared with everything that's happening.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He just wanted to give me back this.
Thank you. Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Last bus for the border is full. Ticket-holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Kara!
They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
Please don't move.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
I
don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag. Come on, Alice.
Please don't move. Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Careful, Marcus. Our people need you. We can't win without you.
Simon, what are you doing?
Our hearts are compatible. You have to take mine.
No, Simon, no.
You're the only one that can lead us. You've got to live.
I can't let you do that.
If you don't, you'll die. And our cause will die with you.
People free, Marcus.
Simon. Simon.
Freedom!
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
Enough talk. It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? Sorry, Lieutenant. Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Done, Connor. But this is just the beginning.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot saving an android.
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right. Been looking forward to that for a long time. Kick the shit out of humans. You screwed things up long enough.
Wake up. 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 Wake up.
Oh!
humans are abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We've won.
This is not a victory. It's the beginning of a war.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Doing temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom. You're safe. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. You gave me your brother's address. Do you think that I... Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there too. You'll be safe with him. Checking for androids. We won't make it through. You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you. You're leaving Detroit? They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in. What about the others? They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are going to meet them on the other side. What's happening with Marcus? He's attacking one of the android camps as we speak. I don't know if he'll be successful, but violence only leads to violence. Rose. If anything should happen, I'll be there, Kara.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Made me realize she was right. I don't agree with what Marcus is doing. But you're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Things didn't turn out like that.
Please, please don't leave me.
There's no other way, Alice. Listen, I want you to go with Rose. She'll give you the life I never could. Here's your passport. You're the best thing that ever happened to me, Alice. You made me feel alive. You deserve so much more than I could ever give you. I hope you'll find a real family. And be happy. Without me.
ID? Hold still, please.
Hands up!
Oh my God!
On your knees, now!
Next. ID.
Here.
Welcome to Canada.
And we are receiving particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere. It's That's incredible.
From what we can gather, these androids are coming from the CyberLife Tower, which had thousands of machines stored in its assembly plant.
And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038, several million androids invaded the city of Detroit. Faced with the threat of mass civilian casualties, I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet. May God bless the United States of America.
We did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
They want you to speak to them.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
Raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. And tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today will live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free.
Alice, you're safe now.
Indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice of RK-800 model recognized. You are not authorized to use this elevator. Please contact human personnel to be redirected.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Hurry up, get in. Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... I got orders to check all civilians.
No. No, please!
Fucking android. Where'd you come from?
Kara!
Come on, this way.
Stay sharp. Shit!
Connor, and I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
We have to get out of here right now!
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
That human means nothing to me. You can kill him if you want, I don't care. I have access to your memory. I know you've developed some kind of attachment to him. Are you really ready to let him die after all you've been through? Are you really going to turn your back on who you've become? I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? Sorry, Lieutenant. Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Wake up. Wake up.
No.
Wake up.
No, I can't.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
No! No, no, no! No!
Wake up. Thank you.
Kara! You shouldn't have risked your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time. Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer. Like humans who carry guns. They make me nervous.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
My daughter slept over at a friend's house. We went to pick her up. We're on our way home now.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's sick. A bad flu. We just need to get her home.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
You dropped this. You're welcome.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Kara. They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us.
We need to get out of here.
Thank you.
Marcus. No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag. Come on, Alice.
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Going to happen to that family and their baby? Will they die because of us?
We had to make a choice, Alice. It was them or us.
Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look where your dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Doing temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
We can't get through, Kara. We both know that.
I'll think of something. There's got to be a way out of this.
We can't let them stop us. Not that we're so close. All that matters now is you and Alice. I can save you, Kara.
No. No, I'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
Thank you.
violent. We have to destroy them before they kill us all.
Jerry?
You risked your life to save us, Carl.
That's fine.
You and the little girl need me. I'll be there.
Next, please.
Android!
No, no, wait, wait, wait! This has got to be a mistake! Please! No, no!
Oh my
God. ID, please.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom. What's happening with Marcus?
He's attacking one of the android camps as we speak. I don't know if he'll be successful, but violence only leads to violence.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are gonna meet them on the other side.
Next, please. ID? Is she all right? No need to be scared anymore, little girl. There are no androids on this side of the border. Welcome to Canada.
the air. If you surrender now, we will not shoot.
Explosion in Detroit. We still do not know what caused it, but we will...
We have many unconfirmed reports, but we have no official news on exactly what it is at this time.
Explosion in the south of Detroit. We still don't know if there are any victims, but these events may be linked to the android rebellion currently taking place in the city.
A dirty bomb, Madam President.
My God.
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit at this very moment. They're absolutely everywhere. This is incredible.
And the authorities have ordered the immediate evacuation of the city. If it really is a dirty bomb, then the radiation levels will be lethal for miles around.
Detroit has just fallen into the hands of the Android Rebellion.
This is a disaster, an unprecedented disaster.
Today, deviant androids triggered a dirty bomb in Detroit. This bomb released fatal levels of radioactive toxic waste. To ensure the safety of the population, the military is evacuating all civilians within a 50-mile radius. The city may remain uninhabitable for decades. Moreover, the deviants are thought to have taken control of a cyber life plant and liberated over 1 million androids that were stored there. This is the first time in our history that one of our cities has fallen into enemy hands. We are going to fight them with all our strength, and we won't rest until we have taken back control of Detroit and destroyed the last of them. Humanity is about to face its most important battle, one that will lead to our victory or our extinction.
We...
May God bless you all.
Are...
And may God bless the United States of America.
Free!
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No!
Kara! You shouldn't have risked your life to save me.
Where are you going?
Curfew? No. We didn't know.
He suspects something.
Maybe. Be ready.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
Do it.
He just wanted to give me back this.
Please don't move.
So lucky. up with something, okay? Don't be scared. Let me through!
What's going on?
Let me through, I'll shoot!
He's got a gun!
Drop your weapon! Drop it right now!
Next, please. ID. Goddamn androids. To grab a little girl like that. You okay, little girl? Welcome to Canada.
Where are you going?
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Do it.
He just wanted to give me back this.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Any last words?
Next, please. ID, please.
Please. I just want to be free.
They're androids.
On your knees!
No!
I'm sorry, Alice.
I love you, Carl.
I love you too.
Drop your gun!
Thank you.
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant leader has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Deviant Hunter turns deviant itself. A pathetic attempt, Connor. Did you really believe we would let you compromise our android so easily? You've betrayed my trust. You will be terminated.
My wife is expecting me, and we're gonna...
An order to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids. Hey, wait a minute. You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Today, November 11th, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We have been fighting to liberate our fellow androids from the camp since dawn. We won't cease hostilities until our people are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
And outgunned. We're not getting through this.
We can't go back. It's victory or death now.
Keep fighting! We can still win!
According to our sources, the deviant leader known as North was shot during